Nilu, Gauri, where are you? Friends, you all are thinking that I am calling my friends. But these are not the name of my friends. These are the cows of Binya, the main character of my book. Hello everyone, my name is Anaya Mles Pereira, studying in class 6B. Today I am going to talk about a book written by Ruskin Bond, The Blue Umbrella. If I want to describe the book in one word, I would just say beautiful. In this, he talks about a little girl named Binya from the remote village. One day, she goes to the forest and comes across some visitors. The visitors offered her to buy her lucky charm in exchange of a beautiful blue umbrella. She willingly gives it to them. The umbrella becomes a topic of discussion among the villagers. The shopkeeper Ram Bharose also wants to get it at any cost. Because of this, Binya had to face so many problems to protect her umbrella. It's a great book with simplicity that tells us for kindness, size does not matter. As a little girl gave away an umbrella, the umbrella teaches her the ultimate lesson of kindness and sacrifice. I will recommend all of you to read it, as Binya was a great role model for kids. Such an interesting novel for kids by Ruskin Bond. The story is very simple and so as the characters. The story fills your heart with emotion and you just fall in love with the characters. You know, friends, what's the most interesting part of the story is? Did Ram Bharose get Binya's umbrella? Aha, why should I tell you? Do you know what happened at the end? If you want to know, please read the book The Blue Umbrella by Ruskin Bond. I will give 5 stars to the book. I read this book from the mobile phone. Thank you. Nilu, Gauri, it's getting dark. Let's go home.